Mark and I, you know, we're both like came up on the same kind of music. We're the same age practically, and we pretty much, you know, got it was like being teenagers in a band. You know what I mean? Like it was so much fun. He'd come on an airplane like with a guitar on his back, drive to my studio, and we'd roll up our sleeves and get to it. It was super collaborative and just fun.